Okay, now explain to me why you think it's okay to live in a woman's house with a disabled kid and not pay the fucking rent. Explain it to me. Explain to me. If they call a camera, yeah, I am. Explain to me why you think it's okay to live here and not pay rent.
Who says I'm not paying rent?
Tammy says it.
I'm paying the rent.
She says she laid on the rent. She has to borrow money from me to pay the rent.
Well, maybe she's lying to you then.
Maybe she's lying. Maybe she's not.
I didn't give you permission.
I don't give a fuck. You don't get that.
You want to put that?
I'll put it up. What are you going to do about it? Nothing.
So what are you going to do here?
What am I going to do? I'm going to put this stuff on the internet, make sure people know about you.
You can do it too.
That's fine. I'm beautiful. Go ahead. Do you have anything else to say?
Yeah. How come you forgot your son's birthday?
Oh, happily I forgot my son's birthday. I didn't forget my son's birthday.
Did you call?
Like, you know what? When am I going to call and talk to him on the phone? He doesn't care, dumbass. And why do you think it's okay to live here and not...
Because I'm living here.
Who says you're living here? Tammy says you're living here. I've got emails to prove that you're living here. I've got texts to prove that you're living here. I've got texts to prove that you've been using her and she's pissed off about it.
I'm using her.
Yeah, that's what she says. She feels uncomfortable with you living here. She's asked you to leave. Have you left? Have you left? Have you left? Have you left?
You're jealous?
What am I jealous of? No, no.
Dude, that's the only reason you broke into her account and read the email.
So I know.
Lied to Tammy. Yeah. Lied to Tammy about what we were talking about.
Uh-huh.
You said, Tammy told me that we were talking
shit. You've been talking
about
shit.
No, we were talking shit about her.
No, I didn't say about Tammy. I said, no, I said you were talking shit about me. Shit about me.
I know, but
you never say it to my face.
I don't like
you. But you never say it to my face.
Because she told me.
Because you never say it to my face. Oh, because she told you to? Really?
Exactly.
So she told you what?
She taught me
what?
Fight.
Okay, I don't give a fuck. See, I don't care about that. What I care about is my kid. What? Dude, you know what? Your opinion means this. Okay, so fuck off.
It doesn't matter.
You're right. It doesn't matter. Exactly my point.
You know what? Right now,
genius?
I actually think different.
Yeah?
You actually have a boss out here.
Yeah, I have a boss out here because I work tonight. Just keep picking that. Just keep picking that.
I have an agreement with Tammy.
I don't give a fuck about that. You know what? She asked you to leave.
No, yeah.
Yes, she did. Are you gone?
No.
No, okay, that's all there is to it.
She
asked you to leave. She asked you to leave. She asked you to leave. She asked you to leave. And the fact is, she doesn't tell you the truth because she, I don't know what, she feels sorry for you or something. Get a fucking job. Act like a fucking adult. Then act like an adult and pay your way. She tells me about the mess you're making in her fucking house. Look, how do you keep this room? Open that door and let me see that room right there. Open that door and let me see that room. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's disgusting. Why would you come into somebody
to help her out with the operation?
Oh, you're going to help her out by what? Making a mess out of her house?
Watching your kids.
Making a mess out of her house? I can watch him. That's fine with me.
Then
you know what? If she wanted me to, I can do that. Fine. Then get the fuck out and I'll watch him.
You can't do it.
Bullshit.
You don't even know how to take care of your son.
How do you know that? What do you even know me? She doesn't know shit.
When he stayed at your house, you took care of him.
Yeah, what?
Beth, huh?
What? Yeah, Beth is better with her. I have to work a real job. You know what? I don't give a fuck, dude. And you know what? Everything you're saying is bullshit to cover your own ass because you're a fucking pig.
I'm not. I don't
care. That's all there is to it. I know you don't care, dude. It's obvious you don't care. That's my whole fucking point. You don't care. You don't care. When I have to, I don't give a fuck. You know, she told me you had a small dick, too. Is that right?
I don't care.
You don't care about that part. You only care about the parts that are against me. Right? She always tells the truth and she's talking shit about me. She never, I don't give a fuck if you like me or not. You need to get that through your fat head, okay? I don't give a fuck about your opinion. It doesn't mean shit. It means zero, okay? You get that now?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Now that's cleared up, why don't you act like a fucking adult?
Okay, well, you're telling
me. No, why don't you act like a fucking, why don't you act like a fucking adult?
I mean, isn't that a childhood little thing?
No, I don't like people talking shit about me lying. People talk shit and lie, I call them on it. It's like I'm calling you right now, I'm talking shit about you, because you're fucking lying, and you're using people. I know you couldn't care less, I know that's the kind of person you are. You want to say your name before I go?
Fuck.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Fucking idiot.